2 in 5, the parents of 2 students allegedly molested by a CCSD music teacher are suing the district. In the suit, the parents claim school officials didn't do enough to protect their children. The students, ages 9 and 10, say Jeremiah Mazo would ask them to sit on his lap after class at Hayden Elementary School. One girl says Mazo told her that she'd be forced to move to another school if she told.
Breaking news.